right here, big one. Come here, girl.
I find one in the shallows, but it's up to Nanette to pin it.
When it came to be my turn, I mean, it was just there. You didn't have time to think.
Come here, hurry. Feel.
Skipper said, keep it down, then put your body on it.
Push him down.
Hang on,
When I realized how big it was, it scared the dickens out of me.
Oh my God. Feels huge.
Nanette piles on, grabs it by the head. I dive on, grab her and the catfish.
When she caught that fish, she made sweet, sweet love to that fish. She was on top of it and holding it and, okay, honey, I see how you get down.
Nanette jumps to the front of the pack with a nice 30-pound blue kit.
Good catch.
It was like a double bear hug. Figure four suplex lock. I don't know what to call it. It was amazing.
It was all over and done for that catfish when she got a hold of it, but it was a nice catfish.
The game just got stepped up. She went down on him like a bird dog on porn. I mean, she had this fish mashed to the bottom.
I was thrilled that she was able to catch the fish. If it was Brent or Jed that caught that fish, it'd be a different story.
Hey, these guys are terrible losers, Skipper.
Being that I'm only 4'10 and these catfish are like this big, that's how big my leg is. But hopefully I'll get like a little baby one who's just born and it won't be so bad.
Oh, hold up, yeah, you gotta give him a kiss.
There you go.
It was just an awesome feeling. You know, that's what we came for. We conquered.
Oh, it's gonna be a kick!